surgery with my mentor. So, naglagay ako ng butter, onion, and garlic. And then, sasabay na natin yung shrimp. And, nilagay na po natin ng shrimp. Buttered shrimp. Nilagay natin ng onion, garlic, tapos yung shrimp, and then yung salt and pepper.